gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia. Says keep you way behind time. This is not 38, it's over 97. You was getting to spend some time. So he turned around and said, to his fat BC fireman, show on a little more cold. When we reach that wide old mountain, you can walk to 97 road. It's mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville, with a line on a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brakes, and see what a jump that he made. He was going down grade, making 90 miles an hour, when the whistle broke into his screen. He was found in the wreck, with his hand on the throat, and spoiled to death. Washington Station, and this is how it read. That brave engineer, over in old 97, he's lying in Danville dead. So all you